2018. I'm listening to the numbers. Keep it locked, loaded.
You're listening to the numbers at KNUMLP Portland and online everywhere at thenumbers.fm.
We want to hear from you, our followers, so you can go ahead and follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook at thenumbersfm. That's the numbers with the Z. Don't forget it.
Email us at thenumbers.fm@gmail.com. That's numbers with a Z.
It's a station airing black music for black people from Black Portland.
Tune in. Yes, yes, yes.
The Numbers is a reflection of our community, and our community playlists have been a way for all of us to share the music that keeps us motivated and connected, no matter where we are. To nominate someone that inspires you, or a business that you would like to see partner with us, email thenumbersfm@gmail.com. That's the numbers with a Z, fm@gmail.com.
Support for The Numbers comes from the Northwest Carpenters Union, dedicated to building up our communities. Northwest Carpenters is recruiting for the future of the construction industry. Learn more at northwestcarpenters.org.
Extra.
X-Ray FM, The Numbers, and KQIK. We'd like to encourage listeners to support Black-owned businesses in Portland, including Latina's Style of Elegance. Latina's Style of Elegance caters to women of all sizes with fashionable and quality products, helping women feel positive about themselves with beautiful handbags, apparel, and accessories. For more information and to shop online, visit l-s-o-e.com. Latina's Style of Elegance. It's how you wear it. And New Normal for Now, a limited collection by Shamim, providing stylish protective face masks, head wraps, headbands, bandanas, and accessories for current times. For more information and to shop online, visit newnormal4now.com.
Visual means to someone here in the States and globally. What we're witnessing
is a
long American story of injustice being exposed.
Check out my head.
But what I believe that we're seeing is the American dream through all that intensity as well. People from different parts of the country, people from different cultures and different backgrounds, joining our voice for justice and supporting our fight. So stay on.
Yeah.
Cheers to the old man Tim.